Hey.
Candace, I want to ask you the most important question. Do you believe that Jesus is the Son of God?
Amen. Amen.
It's not just a confession you make this one time, but it's one that you'll make every day with the way that you live your life. And after this moment, you'll live your life brand new. Jesus said, you're not going to be alone. I'm going to be with you, and I give you my Spirit. So I'm going to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of your sins. Ready? So excited to be here with Doug right now. Doug, I'm going to ask you the most important question. Do you believe Jesus, Son of God?
Yes. Hey.
Amen. Yeah. Doug, look around. This right here is as much family as the one that you were born into, because we're connected by the blood of Christ. Amen?
Amen.
It's this baptism that's going to connect you with that blood of Christ. It's going to forgive you of all your sins, present and before, and all the sins to come. So I'm going to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of all your sins. You're going to rise up a brand new person.
Yeah!
Sins, you can be filled with the Spirit of God. You got a brand new family, a wonderful family that loves you. Not just all these here, but all those throughout the world that have confessed and given their life to Jesus Christ.
That's why we praise Him. That's why we sing. That's why we offer.
See, you were the 60, I was the 70. But the first one, which was Dylan, was yesterday. So
first one today was.
Well, anyway, 6 bags.
Hey, this is the other one?